Our camera's on one man. Will he shine against his former club? We're live next, so don't go anywhere. And everyone is ready to go here in Berlin at the Olympiastadion. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. It is Hertha Berlin, and they take on Wolfsburg.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, many people have made this fellow the focus of attention ahead of today's match, taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few complications.
Well, for some reason, playing against your old club can be difficult. You just feel that bit of added pressure. I hope it doesn't affect him today.
A look at the Hertha starting lineup. Alexander Schwolo stands between the posts. Vladimir Darida plays alongside Kevin Prince-Boateng in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And so the starting lineup for Wolfsburg.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre-forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And the game begins. And options in the centre. Played towards the back post. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Must be a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Lucas Mecha. Well, visionary passing. And a really good diving stop. And over it comes. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, as you can see, he just couldn't get enough on it. He'll be frustrated with that one.
Second goal for them, heat vision. Chance to finish. Excellent block. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
Corner kick forthcoming. And played short. Cross fired over. Just too much height on that one. Close shave though. Enjoying this away day, Stuart. What have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Me escucho con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Olega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventanas. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a lo que tan es típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprar.
Hello, great to have you with us. We've motored our way to the Volkswagen Arena in Wolfsburg for this game. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It's Wolfsburg versus RB Leipzig.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he comes into this game full of confidence because in the last match he was outstanding. He got his two goals, but his general play made him the best player on the pitch by a long way.
And so the starting lineup for Wolfsburg.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And let's have a look at the starting 11 for Leipzig. Peter Gulacsi is the goalkeeper of choice. Marcel Halstenberg starts with Willy Orban in central defence. Emil Forsberg starts with Christopher Nkunku in the engine room. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And they kick off here. Just what they wanted, a win last time out against Hertha. What do you expect this time, Stuart?
Well, what a performance that was away from
home. Oh, they
home.
Might score here, Stuart. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Kruse. It's opening up for them. He didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Forsberg. A gift for any goalkeeper. Kruse. Advantage to accrue to them. Can he find the angle? Still possibilities. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
And thumped away. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, perhaps not a high percentage chance
to stop him getting a clean header there.
Well, that is how to... In with a chance! Is it going to be? And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So in business once more. Weighted pass. Vital intervention. Oh, this is looking promising. Can he put them ahead? And still danger here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a very good first 45 minutes. He scored a good goal, was a constant threat, and looked dangerous whenever he was on the ball. I'm sure he'd be the key player in the second half.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half. Can he make it count? Finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response? An attack full of promise. Nkunku. And he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
Well, just look at this again. What was he thinking? Too slow, too ponderous, and it's cost them a goal here.
Well, back underway here. Potential no more. It's fact.
Well, at around £60 million, I think he'll prove to be an excellent signing.
Yeah. Well, only just wide of the post. Kruse. Moving it forward. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
On with the game then. 3-2. He's in with a chance. And fine goalkeeping. And he takes it on, and the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, couldn't quite direct the shot on target. Well, this should be a really absorbing Bundesliga match coming up on EA TV.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. It was only yesterday.
iron. A grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks than ragged like a renegade. Singing him setting faggot to rain as the letters fade. No doubt I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Here comes the time in everyone's life when you have the ball in love. Once or twice.
Say, I never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland, because my skin's a different colour to them other men. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about. Just another clown, red snout running in the mouth in another town. Drown, drown. When everyone was in the same place, and we were stuck up in that same race, same face, listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you're mad there, it's mad loyal.
You're all the time. In everyone's life.
It's mad loyal.
When you have to fall in love.
Coming in, you know, so I can say no when I feel like it's my dream, you know. So I decide how I live my life. No greedy bone, I'm not greasy, no. Too easy, bro. So that's why I don't. I love the ratchet things, try to change and never will. I love the models, but always trying to be too cool. Let's be honest.